Brother versus brother. Twitch, and yeah, I'll export it to YouTube and I'll put it on my channel. You what? Points. Oh, nice. She needed like 35 more kills. That's awesome. Let's see, what should I fucking kill people with? Nice. Just needed to get some sleep, man. Like, my hunter has all the sniper rifles, and my warlock has all the shotguns. Oh, you've never gotten it before? It's fucking awesome, dude. Let's grab the Light of the Abyss. My newest ad. What? I just fucking. Yeah, if they've got that armor on, you're screwed, man. Rage quit. That's awesome. Don't even look. Don't even look, man. Just fucking kill. Did you dodge it? Against all odds, man, it's been pissing me off today. Oh man, that sucks. What the fuck? I just put you in here. Where are you? That's nice. Good job, dude. What the fuck? Probably gonna be like 9 something. Some crazy shit. Pretty good, dude. It's okay. What the fuck? I'm seriously fucking pissed off, dude. I'm so sick and fucking tired of not having any vault space. Sick and fucking tired. Dude. Like, I can't manage my own weapons. Because I don't have the fucking space for it. I'm gonna freak the fuck out, man. Yeah, I'm inviting you in just a second here. Before I throw my tablet, I need to get this done. Or I'm gonna fucking throw it across the room. I'm using a timepiece. Prettiest timepiece. It's awesome. It's fast. Mine's fully virgined though, so it's like three pops. Yeah, I like Roto-Grinders though. It's pretty good. I wish they did if they were primary weapons did more than just kinetic altogether. I wouldn't even care if it was exotic or not. Yeah. Right. Did you get it done? Nice. I like that one. I'm doing it again. I'm doing a second one. No, it was like the second try. Yeah, he just has shitty luck. I got it the second chest. It was rather easy. Right. What? Like 4 kill. That's cool. All right, almost done grabbing the last weapon now. You can. I mean, I'm gonna be for a while. I'm going all arc. Last but not least, we need the Death Squad emblem on. Let's see, what's our daily here? A skirmish? Three versus three. You want to do a skirmish quick? Get some XP bonus? We'll just do one. Yeah, it's a daily. It's the first completion you do, you get an XP bonus on your weapons and armor, because it's a daily crucible. Yeah, that sucks. I agree. What you do is from level like 3 to level like 8. Yeah, I think I stopped at 9. I stopped at level 9 because there's, I don't know, like the experience tree jumps and then it like dwindles. So you like get to level 9 in the cruise really fast. And then once you get to level 9 it tapers off and you don't get shit. Yep. And then you do all your hard modes. That's what I did too. I got my Titan up. To where he's at now, I think 10 now, 10 hours. Mm-hmm. He would start it, and then you would come in, give you the, yeah. I got a friend that has every single checkpoint for the bosses all the way through on every level. Yeah, that one's hard to do though. That one's like, you only have like 5 seconds to get the fuck out. Oh, nice. I suppose. Nice. I love that gun. Oh, that's pretty typical. So I got the last word with a 0.42. It was pathetic. Really? Dude, I got three in a row. Like last week. Damn, you guys wrecked house. Dude, everyone and their mother just fucking spawns in. Runs at him, throws a grenade and dies. It's fucking retarded. Well, right short of time. Oh. Okay, well, it's 3 versus 3. Alright, so we gotta stay together.
Skirmish. Alpha team.
Do you got rockets? You got rockets? We got corrective measure. Alright. I know, but we're gonna need some rockets. Okay, I'll go hunger, Crota. And I'm actually gonna pull out the No Lands Beyond, believe it or not, for this. And then I'll have a Felwinter's backup, alright? Felwinter Live backup, but watch out.
Guardian down.
Bad juju. I get an orb? Oh yeah. That wasn't me that died. Buddy. Okay. Well, I got a shotgun for if anybody wants to pull that shit again. Oh dude, why did you fucking... Alright, if you die, wait for the revive. It really irritates me when I go for the revive and then they fucking respawn right when I get there. Because they go out of my way every time. Oh, fuck. Alright, watch out. They're camping way on A. Watch out, dude. Don't fucking revive me there, you dumbass. Shit, they're pinning us down. We gotta go B. We gotta go B. We gotta go backside B. Let's go this way. We'll go around. Yeah, fuck. They're both using LDRs. One's arc, one's solar. Damn it.
Guardian down.
Yeah, dude, don't run after them. Go around, go through mid C.
Guardian down.
Yeah, come on in, cocksucker. My fucking shotgun's gonna wreck your fucking world. This is why I grabbed a shotgun. I got one. Sniper fountain. Oh, they revived him. Watch out. That was not the right shotgun that I grabbed, by the way. That sucks.
Heavy ammo on the way.
Guardian down.
Nice. No, there's two. They're in the same spots.
Heavy ammo available.
I'll get it. Yeah, I'm going for it now. Yeah, I'm not gonna get it. Well, yeah, I'm gonna get it.
Guardian down.
What the fuck? He stole it. Well, we're on C again. I'll take the other side. You watch that side, I'll watch this side, okay? C, incoming C.
Guardian down.
Ah, prick. I missed him too. Fuck. Should I show him my LDR instead? Storm grip, what a fuck. Yeah, I know. Watch out, you're behind your rear. You're getting pinched. Watch your back, watch your back. I'm coming, dude, as fast as I can. That's amazing, fucker. Huh, that's cool.
Heavy ammo inbound.
Oh.
Heavy ammo available.
Fuck, almost killed him. Seaside. Coming up fountain. Finally some fucking special ammo. Incoming, mid-side B. In the tunnel, oh shit. Just, oh, fucking missed me. Holy shit.
Only 5 minutes left.
Fuck you. I fucking quit, I'm not fucking playing this anymore. Fuck that. Cheating fucks. Yeah, that was just painful. Oh fuck, it's Inferno. It's an Inferno weekend. They should fucking make the Inferno like one shot kill. One shot kill. I mean, might as well be. There's no radar. Nope. No radar, no invisibility, and no legendary or exotics. That's what I think they should be. Should be like green or blue only. No way, man. No, not if it's hardcore. It's fucking, dude. That's what I'm saying. One shot kills, no legendary, no exotics, and what was the other thing I said? Yeah, no radar. No melee. No melee. Blues or green weapons only. I know. Yeah, 3 more weeks, dude. Oh. Well, let's hope I can get to it before it fucking resets so I can catch it.
Control. Bravo team.
Which one? Oh yeah, that would be cool.
Time to fight, Guardians. Capture all zones.
Enemy. This is my favorite map
zone
too.
A. Zone C secure. You're in the lead. You're falling behind.
I know, that's why I pulled out the Light of the Abyss.
Enemy captured zone B.
Cause it fucks those shotguns up.
Zone A neutralized. Gained the lead. Zone B neutralized. Zone A secure.
You got it done?
Zone B secure. All zones held. You have total control. Zone C lost. Enemy captured Zone C.
Okay. New little bitches fucking spawn camp killed me. I'm gonna fucking murder them now. Oh, I'm just gonna camp by this window. He's wearing his gloves. Gloves so bitch slap you solar style. Claws.
Heavy ammo available.
Yeah, they never wait, dude. Fucking bullshit. Fuck you, man. I shot you fucking 4 times, prick. Kill that 14, Titan coming through the window. Oh shit. They're, on A. Dude, everyone's lagging bad. We're still winning 5,000 up though. Who cares? This Light of the Abyss is awesome. Oh, fucking Golden Gun, you fag. Golden Gun on A. Double on A. Doubled up on B. And then Golden Gun A. What the fuck? Oh my god, I just... Yeah, you gotta get the Plan C perk though, otherwise it sucks. And then you have to use the Perfect Balance perk, or the the quick charge thing. Accelerated coil. Fog Infinity's awesome. It's unstable as fuck though.
Zone B lost.
No, you need the Perfect Balance or the Fitted Stock perk for it. Pocket Infinity isn't very good until it's upgraded at least past fitted stock. Midside high, mid high. I'm going low. What the fuck? Lost words. Dude, I can't fucking get a kill for nothing. Dude. Cause our teammates keep taking all the fucking heavy, for one. Good. Double kill, bitches. They're on B still.
Enemy captured zone B. Enemy controls all zones.
Oh yeah. Should I put a trip mine on it? That's always fun.
Zone C neutralized.
Oh, golden gun. Golden gun, watch out.
Zone A neutralized. Heavy ammo available.
I got a golden gun too. Fucker. There's a heavy.
Enemy captured zone C. Zone A secure.
Oh, fuck
Zone B neutralized. Five minutes remaining. Zone B secure.
I'm glad we're winning. How's he not dead, dude? What the fuck? You seriously see that, dude? He had no life. He was gone. His bar was empty.
Zone A lost.
They're camping the heavy.
Zone B lost. Zone A secure. A single victory doesn't win a war.
Dead orbit.
But it's a start.
Rank.
Good work.
Assholes. I'll take it. Look at that fucking perk. Rangefinder with an impact that's full. And a mag of 9. Hell yeah, dude. I hope it has a, either explosive rounds on it or flared magwell. Let's see. Rangefinder. Oh, extended mag and quick draw. That's not too bad. I might put quick draw on it. Damn, that's fucking mean. I have to level it up and see how it fucking fires. Increase melee, more super energy from non-guardian kills. Yeah. Meh. That would be used for PvE. Why would I use that for PvE? Everyone's always in a goddamn hurry. Fucking busy. Just kidding. Hey, Turtle. By the way, happy Easter, bro. Yeah. Yeah. I have to find a warm place to sleep tonight. Holy shit, I got so much shit to do here. Alright, let's flip on a fucking hand cannon. Telemetry. Fusion rifle telemetry. Machine gun telemetry.
What have they done to you? What horrors have you
let's
seen?
Let's see. Finish this one up. Then we'll work on the old Thunder Lord. Hand cannon.
Done us all a favor, Guardian. Vigilant, listen for the name Oryx.
Oh yeah, I'm very proficient in this level. Well, first we just knock out all the knights, all the adds, leave them chained up, and then we knock them down to 50, and then we just work on the adds. Excuse me. You go to 50, and then you go to 25, and then you go to 10%, and then at 10% is when the third ship pops. And you just fuck that fucking wizard up, and done. And kill Vol'goth, and out of there. Right on. You got what now? Before you have to go? Oh. Okay. We should probably knock down by then. Ooh, Hive Majors or Ultras, be sure to grab that one. We'll definitely finish that one in the in this bounty.
Hika. Underway. Check, check, check. Whenever you need me again, Guardian.
That one is special.
Yeah, but you have to take all the ads out first. Like, you take the knights out, and then you take the, you know, the... Take the knights and stuff out. Alkiata, I'll let you know. Pulse rifle, fuck that. Yeah, it's a third ship. Sorry, 1 minute, little guy. Ooh. Melee replenishes grenade energy with auto rifle. I don't really need that. Orbs reduce melee. Fuck that. Is what? Cutting out, man. That's all good, though. I think I understood. Yeah, you've been cutting out. Yeah. Shotgun, scout rifle. Yeah, still couldn't hear you. Sorry. Everything in this strike, what? Yeah, yep, so grab the Ultra or Major, yep, grab the Ultra Major quest. Strength, discipline. I need some more discipline and intellect. This is all strength, so this needs to be intellect. Fuck it. It's gonna have to work, I guess.
Be safe.
Woohoo, my fucking Cryptarch is almost to 88.
This is like music.
That sucks, dude. That sucks. I would have given all of them to my lowest level. And that's why I didn't get any exotics or legendaries, because it was low level. The lower the Cryptarch level, the lower chance you have of getting a legendary. Yeah, I always make my lowest open them, because it gives them the highest boost Alright, your lead, man. Go ahead and load it up. I don't have the quest, so I can't. Can you change the modifier on it to fucking 30? Oh, damn.
Something dark stirs in the depths of the Hellmouth.
On the strikes?
A hive abomination bred for unthinkable
evil. Yeah, that
would
be cool.
We must pierce the veil of their summoning pits and destroy this creature before the hive unleash it upon us all.
Well, the Vanguard marks need to be more than... I do the lowest level, because it's all five Vanguard either way. Might as well make it easy so it can go through real quick and do it a couple times. Versus 37 to 40 minutes on one strike for fucking five Vanguard marks. Or six, yeah. Whatever it is. Crucible is fucking three. One for losing, three for winning. And then if you have a, whatever it is, the other,
there's no telling
syndicates
how far down
or whatever,
to go to find the summoning pits.
The fraction cloak on, it give you plus 12 for a loss and plus 31 for a win. But that's on the fraction. Yeah. Yep. So have something arc on you and have something fucking solar. My old roommate's birthday is today. Oh, this big guy is fucking amazing. He's doing 676 every crit. Oh, 646. That's pretty good. My Fatebringer only does like 500 something. In the beginning. Coming. Sorry, I was reading my email. It's Easter. My mom lives in South America, and I don't talk to her, so I'm gonna read her email. Alright, shield's down. Smart. Let's fuck him up. Ow. Come on, melee. Yeah, good team. Good teamwork. On that Hive Major, dude, it only did fucking 470, though. Alright, we're gonna do this part slow.
Need to get through. I'll try to open that gate.
Go ahead.
A triptych of hybrids, said to be uncrackable. They know we're here. I'll get to work.
Didn't notice their heads weren't blowing up. Fuck, he's running fast. Damn it, get in the fucking door, damn it. I'm just trying to reload my gun here and he's just like running me into the corner. My discipline is so fucked on this. Kind of. Only we can revive. Nice. So yours, homie.
It's reconfiguring. Hang tight.
Thanks for having me. Yeah, there's a wizard. Yeah, you have to shoot it once, and then I'll take the rest off. I love this fucking gun. Like, the best blue machine gun I've ever found. It's fucking... it's a bullet hose. Well, you better stay until we at least get through the third... the three sets, and I'll try and finish the rest. Six minutes. Oh, the wizard's fucking stupid little, like, fog got me. You bitch. I can blink strike, like, every 4 seconds. It's ridiculously fast. Yeah, you will most likely time out. No big deal though. You can do that. You can just back out whenever you have to go. Finish this up and then I'll just... yeah, I won't mind. I'll help you out, dude. What are fucking homies for, man? Go eat your breakfast, yeah. Breakfast is important. Yeah. Yeah. Or something. No. Yeah, I won't. He's a fucking pain in the ass to get to. Worries, little man. Do your thing, enjoy breakfast. have some toast or something for me.
Guardian down.
Yeah. Yeah, come on in. What's up, dude? Oh, no worries. I just woke up, so... No, I'm good. I just got up. Just got a pretty long, lengthy email from my mom. Oh, she's good. She's worried about me, you know. Happy Easter, bro. Now what? Yeah, just rock it. Alright, I need to take out a tank. M&M. Both, I got, one of my clan mates, who is a prospective recruit, I guess. He's a good player, he's got good KD. Kind of checking him out and trying to get him in our clan here. And he needed this this exotic bounty. Done to get this weapon that he needs, called the Thorn. It or heard it. I don't know if I have one on me. It's a pain in the ass. This is it's a Fogoth strike. A big troll guy who's really big. He's all chained up and stuff, but this is a level 26 modifier. So it's really hard. I don't have the Thorn on me. It's a hand cannon that shoots green bullets. They're like knives or like... It's weird. The story behind it is it's a samurai that was transformed into a weapon, so it's like him throwing poisons, throwing knives. And it's like two-shot with it. And PvE players hate it, and PvP players, they absolutely love it. So I told him I'd help him with this bounty if he joined. And he said okay, so that'll get me another recruit for today, and that'll put me at my quota for the week. And my clan will pay me next week. That's good. They pay me good money to recruit. If I hit my quotas, they give me 10 to 12% of the donation intake. Which this month the donation totals was about 9,000, so that'd be nice, like $900, $800. No problem. fuck?
Gate's opening. Are you still alive? Yep. Nice. I don't know. These knights were glitching out, man. So every time I shot him, it said resist. I couldn't hurt him. I was just chopping on this ultra here for us. Yeah. I pulled my galley out, but I'm probably gonna flip back to Galon's Demise so I can do more precision shots than anything. Galley's nice for one or two enemies that have a ton of health. Galahorn sucks when you have like 30 or 40 enemies in a group, because it only, the wolf packs just fucking like nip at your shield and doesn't actually kill anything. Desire have a burn? Yeah, it's a solar shield on that. All the wizards are solar shielding. He's a yellow bard. He can be. He's a yellow bard wizard. Did I screw up your golden gun? I didn't know you popped it, man. Yeah, I'm full super right now.
We're getting closer.
He's moderately easy, just like any other hollowed wizard. That'll work fine, yeah. I feel ya. Yeah, that's why I'm gonna flip to Galen's, or, remember, I don't know if I have Radagast in this game. That's a good weapon. Need a solar. Perfect shot. Yeah, I do. I'll pull that out for primary, and then for heavy I'll use Jolder's Hammer, I guess. Oh, dude, I'll just whip out my Genghis, dude. My Genghis fucking mercs. Yeah, it does. But my Genghis has 99 bullets per clip, man. And it spits them out in about 4 seconds. I need ammo. Oh, an Ingram. I need those too. Rare one too. Oh, it's a gloves. Stupid guns. Yeah. There's why? So you can change the color. Yeah, I always mix them up too. I'm not so much color blind, I'm just like I just you know, the shades kinda mess me up. Yeah. Like the Aegis shield. I'm gonna make some orbs. Oh, fuck. Oh, that's probably why I'm having some trouble. I'm still a squishy 31.
It's chained up.
Yeah, don't even shoot at him, because we need to leave him chained up. Alright. Discipline and strength. Something like that. It's like a minute to 2 minutes. Did you die? I wasn't in the shadow zone yet, bud. Oops.
Well, at least it's chained up.
vacuum. Knights first, and then deal with the acolytes and the wizards. The acolytes and wizards will spawn right away after they're all gone. Go up top here and start working down. Oh yeah. You got a solar or a arc cut one. Let's go. Swordbreaker would work out well because replenishes your grenade cooldown. Watch out up in the top left. No. It's the third one. It won't spit any out until he is halfway health. No, I gotta get the animals up here to take care of them. Alright, to your left, out of frame. Alright, you can start DPSing him. Yes and no. I'll keep Stagro. I got my timepiece. Oh god, it's a terrible shot. So. You just watch my back, I'll keep all that preoccupied. Yeah, he can kill them now. He can kill all the others now. Take the wizards on that first. I'll switch to Abyssifying and start working them. Keep an eye on the top level for me. And we can stop DPS on Kolgoth for now. There's one up top, top level above you. am too. God love, don't touch me. It's pretty weird. There's a curse over here, watch out. Second ship, if another one's spawning. Alright, I'll start working this out down. Yeah, we have to get them to about 30% to the first line of the each. I'll start stunlocking him, okay? Okay. Gonna be one, three wizards on this one, but they're all gonna be regular red bar. You shouldn't be any hollowed. Okay, I'll start whittling them down again. I threw a couple grenades in there. There's a wizard right there. Ow, I'm almost dead. This is not good. Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead, buddy. Alright. Oh, god damn it. We gotta take that knight down. The fucking splash damage is fucking real. Trying to disrupt these wizards, you know. That one's damaged. There you go. Down. And she's disrupted. Down. Normal adds are spawning now, and they all have boom cannons, so watch out. Oh, give me that damage. Yeah, I usually come down here to get the adds down here, and then I can stunlock them from here. Okay, the ship's gonna be coming in now. not low enough yet. You gotta get his health to the P. This should do it. This need. Oh no, it needs to be on the, like, the stem of the pea. Did you get it there? Yep. Alright, good luck, buddy. This part sucks hard. Because these ads are hard. Alright, I'm gonna pull out Galley, I'm gonna fucking pop a synth. Nope, I'm gonna use Jolt. Nice. I must have glitched her. Oh yeah, that's all it takes, man. Nay, do me justice. Haha, stabbed him for the win, dude. Did you see that shit? Oh, that was epic. Victory dance.
Finally, the abomination has been destroyed. The Vanguard will be grateful.
A creature of the
And you got your slain. You got your thorn. Spared another atrocity.
But nice. How many more hive abominations are still out there, growing among the darkness?
And you gotta go to the speaker, and then you go to the gunsmith, and then you have to give the thorn dark energy. All right. 32 again. Smoke break time. Yeah, fuck. I wonder when Star-Lord's gonna wake the fuck up. I mean, him are two peas in a pod, bro. Talking to him is like talking to myself. You know what I mean? Like, we've both gone through the same bullshit. He's like 5 years older than me. I have a kid. He didn't have a kid, but he was married too. We both divorced. We both hate our fucking exes. These engrams were both have cancer. Increased reload speed with hand cannons and increased melee attack speed. Finally, a fucking decent crucible set of gauntlets. Strength and discipline. Fucking awesome. Getting rid of this shit. We doing some cruise-a-cruise? Yeah, and it'll still mark them. They'll still turn green when you shoot them. It just won't take damage off. But you'll be able to see them behind walls and shit still. What say ye, Crucibalabre? Alright, I gotta get some crucible bounties here quick.
Zavala will listen now. He has no other choice. She still listens. I've told her what you've done.
Needed to kill 2 Blades of Crota too. Thank you, Guardian. Some point today.
Crota is dead. You will be remembered.
Yes, Guardian. Acknowledged. Goodbye, Guardian.
Checking. All done.
It was a 2-shot deal. Yeah, it is really easy. Yeah. I have the checkpoint for it too. Should pass me. Oh, I am team lead. Alright, we'll start that one. Just don't kill the knight. Yeah, I need to do some Knights of, or Blades of Crota, which they're right outside of the checkpoint here, so it'll work well. Yeah, but you can do the heavy part while I do the Blades of Crota part.
We gave up the moon to keep the hive away from Earth.
I actually have a few still. Tell Thor on Heroic Chamber of Night, and then that Black Garden of Divisive Mind I have to kill. And then I need 9,000 without dying. Yeah. Not so much wipe a lot, just... Well, no, because you have to do this without dying. You have to do it without dying. You have to do 4-5 times. So you have to kill 20 rapidly with a heavy. So grab a machine gun with like 50 bullets. You know, get half done and reload, and then get the other half done and then reload, and then you'll get it done. When you're ready to start it, go ahead. Cutscene here. Yeah, it will. Yeah. Ah, fucking cocksucker.
There's nothing left. Not even the light. Where's this ghost?
My friend's downstairs yelling at the TV. He must be watching football.
We may want to move back.
I like my loot cave. Fuck yeah, dude. Both, yeah. Because he doesn't have the spot. Oops. I accidentally set the knight on fire. Alright, I'm gonna go find a Blade of Crota. I only have to kill 2.
there's one right there. What's that? You finished it already? It's hard something. Well, if you're done, you can just come out. Have the shadows on. Good job. Nice. Yeah, what I do is I usually just do that one, and then I'll just like heavy through it, and I'll just go to orbit instead of wiping. And I have both. I think I do have that on this character, actually. Now it's fun. Yeah, I am. Yeah, I just popped two right when I turned those fuckers in, so I'm trying to burn them up. I'm trying to get my fusion rifle done so that I can switch my shotgun to lemon trees. My what? I did do perfect balance, but there's one. With the nerf, I do send it, because then you don't get the bullet range damage debuff. I got one, yeah. There, he's dead now. No. I just had to kill the Blade of Crota. Did you get it? You should have gotten one. Was it near you yet? Oh, I'm sorry. I thought you were upstairs. We've got 2 minutes to kill, and then we've got this next one here.
And I still have, let me look at my experience here. Well, I'm like 3,500 away. No, I already got that one. I'm kind of waiting for a daily public event. Because they fucking are so frequent here. I do. Only because it's a free mode of light. Or strange point. And it's 5,000 experience points when you get the letter. I don't know if you knew that. It's once a day. Give me that heavy. Haha, you got a knife in the back of your head now. I just run around in a big circle a couple times and eventually I'll get everything knocked out. Door just opened on its own. Sure. Yeah, I got that quest too, or that bounty too. I'm just waiting for one more sword. Go back to the other area. It's probably over here. Come on, asshole, where the fuck are you at? second I find one chest, never fails, I'll get a fucking blade of Crota, and the chest will not spawn anymore. Oh, here's two of them, perfect. Fucking quit. There we go, everybody. Yep. Nice. Alright, well, I'll get the sword. You get the public event started. We'll use the sword to take care of the public event, because it's a fucking Warsat. It'll work out real good. I'll see if I can get him to follow me over there. Let's go. Come on, let me do it.